just have to get up and you have to make yourself do something. I know it sucks and I know it's hard. You don't want to do things. You just wake up in the morning and you just don't have it. You don't feel it. It's not in you. You have to make yourself. You have to get up and physically force yourself to get started on whatever it is that you think in your mind you want to do. And once you get started on it, you can become unstoppable once you push yourself. So you can't give up when you're thinking about your dreams and your future and your all whatever you have on your plate. You have to push. That's what you have to do. You can do it. You can push. You can get through this downtime that you're in, because I know a lot of you are down, and I go through my downtimes also, and I know this because a lot of you guys email me and you message me, and I know that you are down, but you can bring yourself out of it. Find something creative to do. Just force yourself. Get up and force yourself to do something, and you will succeed. I promise you, you will succeed.